was back when I was a sophomore in high school, and my dad kind of set up a meeting, and we came out here and watched the game. And after the game, we talked to Coach Larson at the time, and just kind of went from there. They kind of kept in contact.
Coach Larson went and watched him play, you know, 6'9 kid that could shoot the ball, and we had him come in for a visit and liked him, thought he would be a good fit for us.
It just seemed like a great campus. I mean, pretty nice facilities around, and it was only an hour and a half from home, which is very nice. And both my parents went here, and Coach Nagy is just a great man, great Christian man, and it all appealed to me.
They had been on campus, and the fact that he was from a farm, and was interested in agriculture, all those things made it really easy to recruit.
Engen says he knew his time to shine at SDSU would come, but he also realized that time wouldn't be right away.
When I came here, I was a little light. I was very light, and I needed to gain weight before I could play. There's just no way around that, and so I fully expected to redshirt.
You look at the people we're playing now and the size of them. I mean, it's just important for everybody to put more weight on and be able to keep that weight on, and certainly for him. I mean, he was under 200 pounds when we recruited him, and he's even though a lot of people look at him and think he hasn't put on a lot of weight, he has since he was a freshman.
You come in and you think, okay, well, we're short on posts, and you expect to play. But then again, though, with a guy like me, 6'9", and I weighed 190 when I came in, I knew it was going to take a little time to get strength. I mean, I'd love to play right away, but, I mean, I understood at the same time that not everyone comes in and plays right away, and that's just the way it is.
Engen has come on strong the past 2 months, and head coach Scott Nagy says much of it is because of his self-confidence.
With how people were playing, Mark, the one thing we knew Mark would do is play with confidence and shoot the ball with confidence, and that's what we needed. We needed people on the floor that had confidence.
It was kind of at the Minnesota game, and I played well the last four minutes, you know. So it's not, but it gave me some confidence, and then being at home a little bit, it was nice. And I came back, I was just ready to go for some reason, and enjoying it. And my last year, I had to go all out, and so I've been trying to do that, and it's paid off.
If there's a big post player, then we're able to pull him out away from the basket. If there's a smaller post player, we can take him inside. And so, you know, we're able to mix and match certainly how we play against other teams and what the matchups are.
For a senior who does not start, Engen has found a number of ways to be a leader, even when he's not playing.
He's been a great teammate. Never shown a bad attitude, even when he didn't get to play. Always was encouraging the other guys and kept a good attitude. And that's hard to do. I mean, that's very difficult to do. I don't know if I could do it. I have a lot of respect for those guys that have been able to do that. Mark is one of those guys, and it's kind of paying off for him right now.
If we go out playing well, and not necessarily winning, but if we go out playing well, get ready for this Sun League tournament, I mean, get momentum going into that, we know that it's three home games away from going to the tournament, and it's easily within reach for us.